For more than 130 years, it was an all-boys school. Until now, just last week, St. John's Northwestern Military Academy started allowing girls to attend the school.
And tonight, those new students are talking to our Corrine Zell.
The fall semester just started here, and of about 200 students enrolled, 12 are young women.
A fresh start for St. John's Northwestern Military Academy. Tomorrow is the school's 135th anniversary, and they're celebrating by making the campus co-ed. President Jack Albert says the change has been a long time coming.
So what took so long for this school?
Well, just process and discussion.
When the school first opened in 1884, there were girls in class for a couple years and again for a short time in the 70s, but no girls graduated.
What changes did you have to make leading up to allowing females on campus?
One of the big changes was letting everyone know, and that was a bit of a firestorm.
They added female barracks, more bathrooms, and additional security. Eighth grader Carmen Butler likes knowing she's one of the first girls to walk these halls.
I think it's really exciting to be able to tell people I'm one of the only girls at a military academy.
The change caught sophomore Zoe Dana off guard.
And I'm not gonna lie, I started crying.
What is it like going to school with so many guys?
Oh my gosh, don't even get me started.
The president says adding girls is more than a business decision.
Look what we do for leadership. For young men, why should we not do that for young women?
The president says he won't be surprised when one of the girls graduates from here and gets accepted to a school like West Point. Reporting from Delafield, Corrine Zell, today's TMJ4.
Good. Thank you, Corrine.